Namaste, ma'am.
Namaste.
Namaste.
So all of you are ready for today's lesson?
Yes, yes, ma'am.
Yeah. I'll teach you one simple movement. It's called the day. Keep your feet like that. So it is 1, 2, 3. Then left. 1, 2, 3. Now second speed. 1, 2, 3. Day. 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 Try the first speed. 1, 2, 3. Start.
Day.
Now next speed. Okay, now there's another way to do also. 1, 2, 3. Now you combine one forward, one backward. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, then cross, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Okay, let's try. 1, 2, 3, start. Stretch, cross. Yeah, now Sakshi, you'll have to remember when you do the, you shouldn't bring the feet like that. In dance, you never stand like this. It's always, I told you, Samapadam, the feet together. You don't do the day like this. It's the day. Okay, that you'll have to practice. Now there's very one interesting steps in the dance, especially in Bharatanatyam. We also cover space. What is the topic today? We have to learn about the leap and also covering space. This is called Tatti Mettu. Tatti means to strike. Mettu means to keep your heel and stamp your heel. Keep your toe and stamp your heel. It's called Mettu. Just doing like this. Tatti to strike and Mettu. Okay, so the whole movement, this movement can be done in 5 jatis. So for Tishram, the words used are Tat, Ke, Ta. Tat, Ke, Ta. Now what happens? We strike in 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Now what's happening? You are taking a slight leap also in this. We are doing 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. When you do 1, you fold your left knee. The left leg is folded. You don't do 1 like this. It is 1. Try 1, 2, 3. Start. It should be in L shape. Try the next speed. Takke. 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 1, 2, 3. Start. Class, I'll teach you one more of this movement, Tatti Mettu. Okay, we will do it in 4 count. In 4 count, it will be 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Try 1, 2, 3. Start. Now you'll have to take care not to position your leg behind the heel. You're going, it should come on the side of this heel. See, position it like that. It's not going like this at the back. It's going here, then at the side. Then you have to position so that the body, you should face front. And you don't go like this. Okay, you're going like this, forward. Upper portion, above the waist, it's facing front.
So ma'am, we can create, you know, some creative steps on our own.
Yeah, you could definitely do it. Okay. Of course, if you're doing
classical, say you want to do only Bharatanatyam, then there are certain steps what you learnt in Bharatanatyam. But now you have the facility to change the mudra.
Yes.
When you learn the foundation, you learn correctly. Later on, when you compose your own item, you could change using various position and the hand gestures.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, now you have thought of, I want you to think of some game where we use the leap. So in which game we use the leap?
Ma'am, while skipping.
Yes, in skipping. Now what happened? Now I can do skipping in the dance language. In school you all skip, but in dance I can use the correct kapitam, whole kapitam. Now just watch how I'm skipping. It's a natural, it's called the lokadharmi expression, the realistic expression. I had spoken to you about lokadharmi,
yes,
realistic,
yes,
and stylized natyadharmi. So now I do just the skipping. You see how with music I can just skip. 1, 2, 3, start. You just try. 1, 2, 3, start. Cross. Yeah. So I understood how a lot of even playing ball, you take a utplavana and catch. You catch. Catch. Okay.
Ma'am, it is very interesting to know how we can relate dance to our day-to-day life.
Yes, it's really interesting. So, to make it more interesting, I've got a small game which I want all of you to play.
Yes,
because
yes,
you have learned few gestures and also the steps. So, just sit down. Why don't you both come, Priyanka and Pavitra, and just distribute these cards. Okay, you have kept one card for yourself. Okay. I want now Akshaya and Mansi to read what is written in the card. Mansi, you start.
Shikara Hasta.
Shikara Hasta. And Akshaya?
Tatai Taita.
Yes. So I want you to get up now. Use the Shikara Hasta. You learnt the step Tatai Taita. And just do. Get up. Keep the card down. Yeah. Now try. After 4 count you will start. Yeah. Yeah. Now start. 1, 2, 3. Start. Now second speed. I'm really happy, though the Tatai Taita I taught you with Pataka, I'm very happy that you could use the Shikaram and do the same combination. Now Pavitra and Sia, can you just read what you have in your card?
Yes, ma'am.
Ala Padma Hasta.
Okay.
We have Didhit Tai.
Okay, now get up and do. 1, 2, 3, start. Now next speed. You can make a circle. You can go around making a circle. You can come forward also. Yeah, it's really nice. Same way like Didhite, actually you practice with Shikaram, but you see how the same Didhite could be used with another gesture. So basically it's a creativity. You can imagine the way you want to use it with the technique.
Ma'am, we also want to do.
You also want to do?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, there's one more card, so just try.
Ma'am, it says the step covering space.
Yeah, I do not know what covers space.
Mom, we can do.
We can do this.
Mommy, yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4 step that you taught us.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, start. I'm very happy you are all able to understand the movements and mix it up. So it's really good that all of you are able to do at least to this level. So I'm going to teach you one of the folk dance of the Tamil Nadu. Earlier you all saw the kolatam, you know, where the dancers dance with the stick. So now we kummi. Kummi is a dance, folk dance, where everybody claps their hand and they dance. So I'll just show you 4 very simple steps. You can pick it up and then we will do the kummi. Get up. Yeah, now keep your hand. The whole idea is clapping like 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. So you start moving. 1, 2, 3, jump. 1, okay, take a leap. 1, 2, 3, till long. 1, 2, 3. You understand how you are taking a leap? Then there's one more. Keep it like that. 1, 2. Use shikaram. 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. So you clap. 1, 2. Then cross.
Same step.
Yeah, same step. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. Bend. 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. You can do this in a circle. You can do for 8 times. Then keep your hand like this. It is like 1, step right side. 1, then join the leg. 2, then 3, 4. Again, step out. 1, join. 2, clap. 3, 4. So when you do it fast, just observe how it is. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, try, 1, 2, 3, start. Yeah, okay, then we have one more step, you jump, you used in moti thumb, utplavanam, you join the heel, 1, 2, then you jump, 3, 4, again, 1, 2, 3, 4, try, 1, 2, 3, start. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, join the heels. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. Okay, then we'll finish the kummi with, we come to the center, like, come with me, clap 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Try. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, now you can try with the music. Even if it goes wrong, doesn't matter. So first we are doing, one, we move like that. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. Again. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then we do. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then 1, 2, 3, 4. Then going in, coming out, go in and finish it.
Now we move in a circle.
Yeah, the whole thing is done in a circle. So you have to clap. In kummi, one needs to clap loudly. Okay, try. First form a circle. Yeah, now you will start after 4 counts and you have to clap. Okay, now start. 1, 2, 3, start.
Change.
Yeah, now go in. last time.